AI and ML are taking over the world, and if you don't join this party, I'm 100% sure you will be left behind. Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are diving into a topic that's revolutionizing the tech industry, AI and ML certifications. Whether you are an experienced personnel or a fresher, this video is packed with all reputed AI ML certification available in the market. Let's start with the cloud market leader AWS. So if you go to the AWS certification page and scroll down to see all the available AWS certification, you can see there is only one certification from point of AI and ML, that is AWS Certified Machine Learning Speciality. So this exam is going to be of 180 minutes and it is going to cost you around $300. There will be 65 questions in it, which can contain multiple choice as well as multiple response, means more than one answer can be correct for the single question. Also, you can take this exam at a Pearson View testing center or comfortably sitting at home by using online proctored exam. Also, this exam is conducted in two different languages, which are mentioned here, English, Japanese, Korean, and Chinese. But one thing you have noticed that this is at the specialty level. So if you look at the AWS certification levels, you can see there is foundational level, professional level, associate level, and specialty level. Depend on the type of experience you have. So for foundational certification, no prior experience is required. So these are the simplest certification, especially for the freshers. Second is the associate level certification, which requires around 6 months of experience to do all these certifications in cloud. And then there are professional certifications, which require 2 years of experience in AWS, which means they are harder to crack than a foundational and associate level of certification. Then there is a specialty level of certification which are hardest to crack from the AWS point of view. So machine learning specialty certification is one of them. So I definitely not going to recommend a fresher to directly go for AWS certified machine learning specialty certification. But if you are an experienced professional who has some knowledge about AWS cloud, then you can go for this certification. So for the fresher, I would recommend to go for Azure certification, which we are going to discuss next.
Azure offered two AI certification, one at the fundamentals level, Microsoft certified Azure AI Fundamental AI-900, and another at the associate level, Azure AI Engineer Associate. Azure AI Fundamental certification costs you around $99, and as we already discussed, fundamental level certification is the first level of certification and recommended for freshers. One should note that every certificate mentioned in this video of any level, even at the specialty level, can be given without any prior experience. 2 years of experience for professional certification is just a recommendation from these companies. If you want, you can directly give any certification mentioned in this video. But with the help of this exam level, you can judge the level of exam difficulty across companies. Foundational being easiest to associate and professional at the intermediate level, and specialty certification at the highest difficulty level. I personally also like to give certification from time to time to showcase my skills in the organization. This also helps me in the promotion, and if you are already working in an organization, you would already know that organizations are nowadays pushing their employees for cloud certification. And if your organization is not pushing right now, it will, as it is the need of the hour. Soon AI and ML certification become that need. So even if you don't have any prior experience, I strictly suggest you to start with AI-900 certification. You can also refer to my AI-900 certification playlist available on the channel. I will keep it up to date from time to time, so you will not miss any questions. If you follow that playlist seriously, I am pretty sure you will pass that exam in no time. This exam is offered in multiple languages as mentioned on the screen. The second Azure certification is Azure AI Engineer Associate, which costs you around $165. So the price I'm mentioning about the exam is the exam registration fees, which means regardless of the result of your certification exam, you will not get your fees back. Even if you got passed, you will get a certificate which holds a real world value. And as I mentioned, it can help you in getting a promotion, and for fresher, it will help you to find a new job by showcasing your AI and ML skills. Azure also offers you a free practice assessment for both of their certification. Also, you can find all these certification playlists on my channel if you want to prepare for this certification in no time. Another leader in AI is Google, which offers only one certification in AI and ML at the professional level. This certification exam is going to be 2 hours, which costs you around $200 plus taxes. This certification you can take only in English from any test center as well as from your home under online supervision. This is going to have 50 to 60 multiple choice question and multiple select question. If you face problem while registering for these exams or even during the exam, you can let me know in the comment section. I am super active in my comment section and respond almost instantly. This exam is somewhere in between Azure and AWS exam. That's all in this video. For upcoming certification tutorial, make sure to subscribe the channel right now.